Y'all know nothing about this. You need to pay attention. Sit back and relax. It's time for Good Old Country Kitchen.
All right, we're here at Mark's Feed Store, Shelbyville Road. This is, by the way, the original Mark's Feed Store, which used to be the old Hancock Feed Store. And they have preserved the building in the form that it was, as it was when it was the feed store. I used to come here all the time when I was a little kid with my grandpa on the farm out in Eastwood. We would come here for different animal feeds and bales of hay and stuff. Anyway, I used to love coming here when I was a kid. But anyway, you know, this is a rock solid barbecue restaurant here in Louisville. You might say some of these barbecue purists might say that there's better barbecue out there. I'm not saying there is or there isn't, but this is always very consistent and very good. I've never had a bad meal here, and we're going to go in here and check it out and see what we got today.
We brought our neighbor Hopi with us today, who's doing another guest appearance. She's been on several videos. But before I get started here, I want to kind of show you what the place looks like. Like I said, it's got that old barn wood, still got that old feed store atmosphere. And yeah, it's really cute atmosphere in here. Very cozy, very family friendly. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting into some of this barbecue, and there's some definite highlights I'm going to point out on what they have to offer here. Before we get on to the main thing here with my food, I'm going to show the kids' meals, which for $3.99, that's a heck of a deal. Full pork sandwich, green beans. Kenzie's got the pork sandwich and mac and cheese. And Mary is already getting down on that cheeseburger with those fries. Let me go ahead and steal one of them fries. Mary hates it when I steal her food. All right, and we got a thing of fried pickles, and we're gonna taste those out in just a second. And then of course, I'll show the main event, what I got to eat.
All right, before I get in on the main course, I'm gonna try these fried pickles, which were highly recommended. Plus the girls demanded them because our waiter, Nathan Humphreys, who I'll tell you a little bit more about him later, he upsailed me, pulled that old server trick to bump up that check price. Those are really good. Really light breading. And the breading has some spice to it, real zesty. The sauce is very interesting. It's tangy, really good. All right, be right back with the main course. All right, first thing I'm gonna start on is the burgoo, which I love their burgoo. That's an old Kentucky tradition, burgoo. A lot of people make it different styles, but I like theirs because it's got a thick consistency. I think it has chicken, pork, and beef in it. And burgoo is kind of created kind of like as a hobo stew. Whatever you had leftovers went into the pot with whatever meat you could get a hold of. I think it pretty much started out in the Owensboro area. All right, here's another highlight that marks their potato salad. It's made with red potatoes. It's got egg, onion, I think some bell pepper. But I have stated in other videos before that Mark's Feed Store, in my opinion, I know opinions are subjective, but in my opinion, I think Mark's has the best potato salad in town. Get a good close-up shot here, Mary. You see that? All right, and another one of their side items. All their side items are really good, by the way. But these baked beans are really good. Mmm. Has a good sweetness to it, but a zestiness on the spice. All right. I'll be back and we're getting in on the main course here in just a second. We'll be back in a minute.
Get started.
We'll show you. I'm using the Mark's Fiery Red barbecue sauce. I got brisket. I got pork. I got ribs. And also, good old trusty Tabasco. Put that on there. Little in the beans and even in my potato salad. But before I start on the pork and the brisket, they got honey wings here, which are top notch. If you like honey wings, you're not gonna find any better honey wing in town. Mmm. Nice crunchiness on that breading. The honey they put on there didn't make it soggy. All right. We'll start on this brisket. Okay. One thing I love about Mark, their barbecue is not overly smoky. It's just got just enough smoke in there. You can taste it real good, but not too much. Okay, moving along. I got the pork. By the way, you know I got a combo of four different things on it. Mmm. Great. Nice texture. It's moist, not dried out. A lot of times you get pulled pork, it's really dry. And it's one thing about when you come to Mark's, it's consistent. Everything's always cooked, fresh. They're never going to serve you anything that's dried up. All right, get back in just a minute. I'm going to move on to my ribs. Be right back. All right, time to move on to the main entree, the ribs. They're baby back ribs. And you see here, it's got a nice char on there, and they look like they're cooked perfect. I'm going to get into them. Mm. Mm. Again, cooked perfectly, tender, but not overcooked, and still juicy. That's the key. They still got to be juicy. Can't be dried up. Mm. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Be right back. Got a couple more segments we got to do. Got to introduce you to our server, which is kind of an interesting story. We'll be back after I clean my plate. See you in a minute.
I wanted to interview our server, Nathan Humphreys. Ironically, he's the one that actually created the logo, the Good Old Country Kitchen logo. All right, so anyway, he was so busy he couldn't pop out here for a little quick cameo interview. So anyway, gotta leave. They're really getting busy right now. Saturday afternoon about 2 o'clock and people are packing in there. That shows you how good it is. On a rainy Saturday afternoon, they're packed. Anyway, all the food was good, everything. And I would have liked to have gotten more sides because they've got really good green beans and coleslaw. Mac and cheese, all their sides are good. If you're having a party, this is a great place to get you a party pack. All kinds of different meats and sides. And thank you for coming back with us again. And anything you want to add?
Yes, we want to show you something right here.
What's that?
Okay, ready? Hold that for 2 minutes.
All right, that's good enough. And that's a wrap. And y'all don't know nothing about this Mark's Feed Store barbecue.
Now you know the facts of why I'm on a mission. You're always welcome back to Goodall's Country Kitchen.